What is going on, Wu-Tang Clan? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into Eminem. We don't do much Eminem over here on the channel because we've listened to so much of it growing up that we've done heard pretty much all of it, my guy. It is what it is, but the thing is, brand new album, brand new time to do some Eminem reactions, man. We're going to be doing these every single day until we run out of them. Granted, I will be doing double uploads, don't get me wrong. I'm not going to leave all my other Pentatonix supporters and, you know, all these other different people. I'm not going to throw them under the bus and just do Eminem for 2 weeks. I'm going to be a double uploading. I'm going to have some time off for Christmas. We're going to get it done. Hey, I can't wait to hop into it. This is called Nat by Eminem. Featuring, or not really featuring, directed by Cole Bennett. You know, he does a lot of Eminem's stuff. He did Godzilla and whatnot. So, it's kind of to be expected. And funny story on the whole Nat situation. That's what my damn aunt used to call my dad, my guy. When he would go over there, she'd be like, oh, when he comes over here, he's like a damn gnat. All he does is, bzz, 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 bzz. Come on now, they are annoying. I love my dad to death, but boy, when he gets drinking, oh my God. Come on now. I can't wait to get into it, so enough talking. Make sure you get on there and hit that like button and subscribe if you are new. We're slowly growing on the channel. We just hit 3,400. Every single subscription matters. So, hey, if you don't mind going down there and hitting that red subscribe button, let's get into it. Got the instant noodles off the roof. DA got that dough.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks.
Oh my God, dude, we are 20 seconds into it and you already throwing out bars. Bars like Corona. Like a eating a bat. Come on now. You know everybody said Corona started from eating a bat. My God, taking a bite out of a bat. Come on now, we not Ozzy over here. Come on.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still.
Hold on. Is he still catching bullets? He's still catching strays, my guy. He's the new Ja Rule, come on.
And Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State.
Oh, he eating them Pringles too, baby. He's stacking that. Oh, he's stacking his cheddar, my guy. Come on now. Oh my God. Look at him. I don't get the whole sour cream and onion one, don't get me wrong. I get the cheddar one, because you're stacking your chips, your cheddar. You eating, come on now. This is why I love M. I watched the Complex shoe thing with him, and they were like, you know, what kind of shoes do you like? He was getting $65 shoes, my guy. He is not trying to impress nobody anymore. Straight stacking his chips, my guy. That's all you gotta do, eat some ramen. It's gonna fill you the same way that $35 filet mignon's gonna do. Come on.
Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play. Children, I will annihilate. Kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship is.
Hold up. He is doing this so smoothly. I have got to play it back because any presidential bars with M, you know we got to hear, my guy.
Then I'll await my trial. They tilting. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I won't.
Mike Pence, my pins will always get trumped. Come on!
Isn't referencing the vice president, chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still rider, die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on if a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like.
I ain't gonna lie. I kind of see where he's going with this because don't get me wrong. If you've been following the channel, we are football fanatics, my guy. Anytime I see a jersey of any sport, I'm just like, oh, that's my boy. That's Vic, my guy number 7, Falcons. Come on now. Madden 04, guaranteed best Madden ever. Vic was absolutely broken in that game, my guy. You can run over anybody. He's like Madden 20 with Lamar. Lamar can run over everybody. He can run, juke, spin, do all this, run 99,000 an hour. Mike Vick was the same way. Man, come on now. I'm already ready for this because I see dogs in a Mike Vick jersey. Come on, M. You ain't got to do him like this. This man done went to prison. I love animals as much as the next guy. He did his time, my G. Come on.
Die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never going to get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you...
Oh, he shit on him. He said this ain't nothing like Mike Vick. Oh my God, come on, M. We a minute in and I done paused this 75 times and took it back 14. Come on, no. Oh, and I just muted it with my sausage fingers. Come on, no.
Ever gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or nah? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Drank it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah, yeah.
Imagine somebody dissing you and you completely change genres, my guy. And then even after you get out of his entire lane, he's still shooting bullets in yours. Come on now, you ain't dodging these.
DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine saw and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling up.
Hey man, hold on. A lot of people don't know about Ajax. A lot of people grew up with Gain and all them other types of brands. Ajax is always, I got some in my kitchen right now, my guy. Ajax is the way to go. I don't care who you are. It smells so good, it's so cheap. Come on now, Em, I relate to a whole nother level when you said Ajax.
My flow from there so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine saw and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards.
Hold on. We catching every football bar. I don't care, my guy. We are catching. I will run it back 15 more times.
Dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask.
Come on, Em. Oh my God, come on. Now, this whole corona thing needs a face mask penalty in the NFL. 15 yards, automatic first down, baby, spotted a foul. Come on, now. Oh my God. That's what gets a lot of teams now. I'm for real. They'll go for a deep ball downfield if that dude gets you beat. And you touch him a little bit too much. Oh my God, you lost the game for your team, my guy. You got a 50-yard penalty. Come on.
Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Damn. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-a-lin' like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine.
We just gonna ignore the fact of how he just flipped Marilyn Monroe. I hate how he can just blend words and make them so smooth.
Damn. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-a-lin' like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that... Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high.
Hold up! He just took a pill and completely changed, my guy. Hold up! You just gonna take one and the whole beat switch.
No, some semblance of normalcy, but I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded.
Wait. Oh my God, he's doing so much in this such a short amount of time. Come on, M. We all don't process this like you, my guy. I feel like he's coming back to one of the shootings that happened because he was in the street like the Rittenhouse kid that went to another state to shoot some protesters. Come on, no.
Oh my God.
And like it showed him in the street wearing masks and stuff. Come on, no. I can't be the only one that's seen that.
Heard just now when that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off.
Oh, I just got that 9 million big. Oh my God, come on, dude. How do you have four meanings to a line?
Build it. I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, your throat holy. Camoli. I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even.
He lost me after the atom bomb bar.
I'm at the podium, bitch, your throat holy. Camolium in the zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air.
I got you, girl, at the pole like she's voting. Come on, M. You can't be making it look this easy, my guy. You got people out here been doing this for 20 years and still can't make 1/16. Ain't spit one single 16, my guy.
Like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat.
M can't do one single song. He made me go from wide eye happy to squinting my eyes confused because I'm gonna have to watch this 55 more times to get half the meanings. Come on, no?
Infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks.
He straight up pulled an Ozzy right there. Hold up now. I ain't too young for that. You know, we've been doing some Black Sabbath on the channel, my guy. We ain't getting past Ozzy biting a bat's head off.
I get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
And you not about to fight off a gnat, my guy. It's impossible. Trust me. They will come at you at every single angle. But hey, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. Share the video. It helps the channel so much. And I guarantee I broke it down better than anybody you've seen so far. I might have paused it 75 times, but it is what it is. I hope you guys did enjoy. I'll catch you in the next one. Later, fam.